Giants took game one of this series. Now Ross Stripling is making his major league debut on the mound for LA in game two. Matt Duffy at the plate. Yasiel Puig takes a hit away from him in the second. Denard Span bidding for the Giants' first hit in the fourth, but Jock Peterson is there. Stripling brings a no-hitter into the eighth. He's on top 2-0, and he takes care of Brandon Crawford. The next batter, though, is Angel Pagan, and this is Stripling's fourth walk of the night. He has a lead. He has not given up a hit, but Dave Roberts takes him out. The first man out of the bullpen is Chris Hatcher, and Trevor Brown leaves the yard. A two-run shot. It's the Giants' first hit of the night, and we're tied at two. Brandon Crawford at the dish in the 10th inning. Joe Blanton is the pitcher, and Crawford gets him. A walk-off shot for the shortstop, and the Giants, with only two hits, beat the Dodgers 3-2. They've taken the first two games of the series. Ross Stripling, the rookie, goes 7 1/3 innings, does not allow a hit. He is charged with an earned run. He walks 4, strikes out 4. The series continues on Saturday. Clayton Kershaw against Madison Bumgarner.